Appreciate everybody watching the whole show, man. I had to keep it on mute because as much as I like comedy, my AC is staying on until I have to do this. Put it on as soon as I'm going to do less than 5 minutes because I'm starting to sweat. None of you are important. Okay? We're going to have fun. Welcome to the sad tightrope that is the Zoom comedy. We're having a good time. We're enjoying ourselves, man. I'm learning new stuff. Since the government's going to give me money to sit on my fat ass, I'm going to learn something new. I don't know how to say this exactly. I don't know if I'm relearning Spanish or I'm learning Spanish for the first time, because I'll explain. My high school, I went to a high school in North Central Florida. So I don't even know if it qualifies as a high school, but I went to a building in North Central Florida where they thought it was spread. And our high school, my Spanish one teacher was a high school football coach. All we did was watch Scarface and Mulan the entire year. That's it. I'm not shitting you. So Spanish 2 comes in, the teacher comes in, like, ¿Cómo está usted? And we're just looking at her like, say hello to my little friend. Yeah, it was not fun. And then we all had to sue to get our grades. Sucks, man. My mom, right before COVID, my mom calls me and goes, hey, for your birthdays this year for my brother and sister and I, I'm going to do the ancestry.com. And I was like, that's a weird way of saying you don't know who our father is. I'm like, I know who my dad is. I was in my parents' wedding. I was the wombsman. It's nice when you point yourself out in the family photo. I was right there underneath the shame. I just don't understand my mom's point. I'm like, Mom, you're going to spend $75 on each of us to find out we're white. Look at this facial hair. I could work at any carnival in America. You tell me I'm not white, I know. Okay. The tree doesn't fork much. That's what I'm saying. I get the results, and I will say this. We got our results. Surprise. I will admit to that. I was 62% Central European, 38% THC. Turns out my great-great-grandfather was a Kush plant. I got to correct the host. My real name is not Chris Cope. My real name is Chris Copenhaver. I shortened it when I started doing stand-up just because I wanted to have a snazzy son of state. Fuck that up. Let me start that up. Like, I'm doing stand-up from my fucking bedroom. It doesn't matter. As you guys know, I own hats, plural. I'm not trying to high horse anybody, but I own several hats. None of them are fit. Nothing can fit this. Hi, do you have a size watermelon? No. So yeah, my last name, I have a fucking stupid laugh. No, my last name is really Copenhaver. I shortened it to Cope when I started doing stand-up just because I wanted to have a snazzier sounding stage name. I think Cope does that. Copenhaver is German. It was originally spelled with a K, two P's, and a couple swastikas. We got a lot of family history we had to just gloss over. Finally, I was like, Mom, what did Grandpa do during World War II? Freedom fighter? No, my grandfather actually was not not a Nazi. He was a Marine. He was a Lieutenant Colonel in the Marine Corps. He actually got several medals in World War II for killing Nazis, which I think is amazing. And it's weird because nowadays, if I kill a Nazi, I go to jail. Like, it's ridiculous, man. Like, I think if you're still willing to wear that uniform, game on. I should have every legal right to be able to chase you down the street with a rifle screaming, shit ain't over! If you didn't laugh at that joke, you're a Nazi. I think it's as good a place to end as any. You guys have been great. Thank you very much. Have a good show. My Venmo